Two coins were tossed simultaneously. Find the probability of getting 0, 1 and 2 heads respectively. Now what is probability? Required upon total or favorable upon total. So what is the total? Two coins means you just put the two coins in the air and what you can get? Head-head, head-tail, tail-head and tail-tail. These are the only four possibilities you will be getting. So total will be four outcomes. Now zero head. Zero head means required equals to what? Only tail-tail. So 1. So probability is 1 by 4. 1 head. So HT or TH. So 2 outcomes possible. Probability equals to 2 by 4, that is 1 by 2. 2 heads means only HH is possible. So outcome 1. Probability equals to 1 by 4.